Hi, this is Mark Thush. I'm an accident attorney practicing personal injury law here in Florida. In today's video, we discuss 10 common statistics that wearing a seatbelt saves lives. Number one, when the sun sets, the death toll rises. 70% of all 18 to 34 year old occupants killed in rural crashes at night were not wearing a seatbelt. Number two, in 2010, if all occupants age 5 and older had worn a seatbelt, an additional 3,341 lives could have been saved. Number three, of all passenger vehicle occupants ejected from their vehicles, 78% suffered fatal injuries. Number four, the annual 2-week clicker ticket crackdown has resulted in more than 3 million seatbelt citations over the last 5 years. That's like a ticket every other second. Number five, traffic accidents kill about 50,000 Americans every year. That's about the population size of Lakeland, Florida. While another 3.5 million people are seriously injured. That's about the population size of Los Angeles, California. Number six, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration estimates that as many as 13,000 lives could be saved annually by the use of seatbelts. Number seven, the U.S. Department of Transportation predicts a 50% reduction in the number of deaths and injuries if everyone buckles up. Number eight, drivers and passengers in small cars are about 2 times more likely to wear seatbelts as drivers and passengers in large cars. Number nine, car crashes are the leading cause of child deaths in the United States. And number 10, more than half of the people killed in car crashes were not restrained at the time of the crash. Wearing a seatbelt is the most effective way to prevent death and serious injury in a crash. So what's the answer? My car does not move until everyone puts on his or her seatbelt. In my family, wearing a seatbelt has become a tradition, and we simply do not leave the driveway unless everyone is buckled up. Hey, it takes like 2 seconds to buckle your seatbelt, and the life you save might be your own, a loved one, or an innocent passenger in your car. If you have a question about an auto accident that you or a family member was involved in, pick up the phone and call me. I can answer your legal questions. You can reach me at 407-862-2767 or by email. That's mark@thushlaw.com. I promise to give you a straightforward, honest, and personal answer. That's my guarantee. I'm Mark Thush. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon.